Hey guys, welcome back to Archie Watercolors. Today we're going to do a sunset using watercolor. It was originally inspired by A.H. Original Art, that's Alina, last name H-U-Y-N-H, so a shout out to Alina. Thank you for inspiring me. She did it in acrylics and it was really beautiful. And I told her in the comment section, I think I'll try this in watercolor. So this is what it's all about. So let's go right to the video. Thank you. Here we have a sunset with the silhouette of the horizon. That's why it's so dark. Here you have where the sun's just about to go down behind the tree there, and the different colors that it casts into the sky as you get further up. You have more colors from the sunset casting off the bottom of the clouds. Anyway, it's my first try trying to do this with watercolor. I originally got the idea, and it was done in acrylic. So we will give a shout out to, I don't know if I get her name right, but it's Alina Hun, I believe, H-U-I-N-H. So shout out to Alina for inspiring me with her acrylics. And like I said, this, I had mentioned in the comments that I'd like to try it in watercolor. So there we are. And I hope you guys liked it.